Hey guys, and welcome back to another video, and today we're doing episode 4 of the Road to Glory. Now, if you're not aware, EA released a draft token pack to everyone as long as you've played 5 games and your account has been created before the 18th. So we are going to go do a single player draft. I'm not going to show you all the highlights on this, I'm just going to show you that we did win the game because it is quicker. So I'll show you the draft we did make, 3-4-3. We went and picked Sergio Aguero's in form for our captain. And then we've got the likes of Isabo, Coutinho, Koeman, Thiago Silva in form on the bench as well, and Afellay. We also got the likes of Team of the Year, Pogba, and Shaqiri, and we also got a Team of the Year Iniesta on the bench as well. But it wasn't a great team, but you don't really need to be that great when you're playing offline. So we'll still play a few games this episode, but I'll come back to you when we've finished sorting out the draft team and we've got the highest rating in Ken possible. So guys, this is the highest rated Ken we could have got. We've got 97 Ken. That's the team. Obviously, you don't really need to, there's not going to be much gameplay with it. But I'm just going to show you the final whistle and the results and everything. And then the packs that we did get at the end. But as you see, we've got the likes of Aguero, Thiago Silva, Team Year Pogba, Team Year Iniesta, Bale, Godin, Varane, Laporte, Bravo, Koeman, Mkhitaryan, Agarete. So yeah. That's the draft we built. I did 2 in the first game, 6-2.
Final whistle goes there, here.
Against Oxford. Then we win the second game there against Southampton. I lost the footage to the third game, guys. But, we did win, 5-1
at the final whistle.
The final against Tottenham, which we won 5-1. So we're going to have a look at what rewards we did get for winning the foot draft. And hopefully we get some decent packs that will help us get a few coins to upgrade players and stuff. So we're going to open and see what packs we did get, and we did manage to get a jumbo premium gold pack and a premium gold pack. So we're going to start off with the premium gold pack and see who we managed to get in this. So if we open it up, Harry Kane on the front, and we are going to see that we got Canna. We got Canna. Not a great pack. We'll keep the contract, but apart from that, nothing's really going to sell there. We'll keep the fitness as well, so we should get about 1,000 coins from that pack. I don't think this kit sells, but it doesn't, so yeah, that's not a great first pack. Alright, we've got disconnected there, great, have to go back in a minute. But that's not a great first pack, but hopefully the second pack will do us proud. But it's, I thought it'd be better to do single player, guys, because you do get same reward for going out in the semi-final, losing the semi-final online, that you do with winning the foot draft. So yeah, so I thought it'd be better. Now we go with our jumbo premium gold pack and see what we get in this. Hopefully it's somebody good, and we get Chiellini. That's fantastic. It's a lot better than what I was expecting, and Anunua as well. He'll probably sell for a little bit. We'll keep the contract in fitness, and there's squad fitness there as well, which we will keep. Could sell it, but our second team is great, as you'll have seen, so we'll just keep it. But Chiellini, that's a fantastic pull. I don't know how much he goes for, but we'll see in a minute, and we'll see if we can upgrade a few players. If say he goes for a fair bit, have a look. Yeah, he goes for about 9k, that's fantastic. We'll put him on the transfer list, and we'll list up a newer as well. I don't know how much he goes for. 700 coin bid, we're just putting 700 by now. So I'll come back to you when everything's sold, guys, and when I've decided to few places to put the team. So they see me list Chiellini to 9.3k, and a newer has sold as well. And for the team, I'm going to pick up Fabregas with the money we got, and also I'm going to pick up this man in a minute, that you will see. for our first team, which is going to be Lacazette. Now, Lacazette will fit perfectly into Piquet, and Fabregas will fit perfectly into Herrera, and that means that we can sell Herrera and Piquet, and I also bought a fit for Lacazette as well, because I only had 75 fitness. So that's the foot draft and upgrade done, guys. So now we can get into the actual divisions gameplay. There is the first team now. So now we just need to search for an opponent. And the guy we came up against first had a really interesting team. He had a lot of alright players, but the chemistry just wasn't there. He had the Pie in striker, Cradle in centre mid. He had David Luiz, Navas with no link as well. So it was it looked like it could be a new game. So immediately in the 14th minute, we go through with Lacazette, do the stop and turn round, have a little lead, cut inside, cut outside,
What a moment for him on his debut for his new club. It's a super goal.
Now that moment, we were going to guarantee promotion.
It's the perfect start, isn't it? It'll give him so much confidence for the weeks ahead.
Getting promoted.
Goal from Lacazette. And that is a joy to behold. It's just floated up into that top right-hand corner.
And we'll get into the other highlights. So then in the 20th minute, again, we went through with Valbuena and managed to put it into the back of the net.
The highlights,
the highlights, the game was going easy. It's a brilliant goal. Well, that's absolutely fantastic. First appearance for this new club, and he's got two goals.
Incredible. Everything he's touching, he's turning to gold here.
Rose so well, and knew exactly what he wanted to do with the header. Beautiful.
As you can see, he gets paused in the 28th minute, and we lose connection with our opponent. Now, Lacazette had an amazing debut. He got two goals and one assist. Valbuena did very, very well as well. But as you see, we pick up 275 points from that game, and we will also pick up the 3 points, which puts us on to 12 points, which means we need 1 point from 5 games to win the title. So, we'll just go ahead and jump into... we'll put a contract on Danilo as well. I'm going to show you when I put contracts on players, guys, so you know that what I'm using up and stuff, and what coins I'm spending if I spend them as well. So, moving to the second game, and the guy we came up against also had a pretty interesting team. As you'll see in a minute, he had a lone Lewandowski, lone Vidal, I think, and a lone in-form Farman in goal, which was interesting. He also had the likes of Janosevic and Callum Oglu and Herman as well. So, getting the highlights for this game, again, early on in the 12th minute, we managed to go through the
ball way more. That is a fantastic goal!
The goal from Valbuena.
So he was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
In the, not one after whatsoever, there it's played by Tony.
Lewandowski! The goal is given, and that is the equaliser.
But then I think he went all out of attack for some reason.
The break is definitely on. It's a goal! That's a super moment for this football club, because it pretty much guarantees, I would think. Of course, there are no certainties in football, but unless they really let themselves down, they are going to be champions by the end of this game.
Well, they've got some extremely talented players out there who've performed really well through this campaign, and they're having a bearing on this match too.
And then in the 35th minute, bearing in mind this guy's only one goal down, he decides to rage quit. Again, Lacazette and Valbuena get the same rating. Lacazette and Valbuena each get a goal, and that means we have won the title. We took up 3,257 coins, and we have been promoted to Division 8, which we will start in the next episode. So, I'm not going to play any more games this episode, guys. So, that's going to be it. We did the foot draft, we attacked Chiellini, we've sold Herrera and Piquet their luck. So we've got some coins to spend. We've got about 8,000 coins. So comment down below if there's anybody else you'd like to see me buy or upgrade for the team. As you can see there, Lacazette has got 3 goals and 2 assists in 2 games. Fantastic. And Valbuena has got 4 goals and 4 assists in 6 games. So that's going to be it for the end of this video, guys. Please drop a like down below. Show your support to the channel. Subscribe, comment anything you want to. And that's going to be it. The end of this video, guys. So, yeah, have a very nice rest of your day, and I'll see you later.